actress Saiyami Kher recently suffered a fashion faux pas when she showed off her tan lines at the red carpet of HD Most Stylish Awards in Mumbai. Despite the mishap, the Mirzya actor didn't feel uncomfortable at all and posed confidently in front of the shutterbugs. Saiyami was seen wearing an off-shoulder gown with skipping jewellery along with updo and dewy makeup. So, what do you think about her look? Do let us know. NYOOOZ Desk.